Zelda, you'd get a flashback to when she was young and hot.
No. Yeah. You wish.
No, I don't. She has like pendulums on her hat. She
I
can
know,
kill
it
someone.
Me.
She can kill someone.
Just,
well,
like,
she is a ninja.
Is she?
Pretty
but
much.
Ninjas, that doesn't explain why she has pendulums on her hat.
So she can throw the hat and it'll spin.
Yes.
Like, was it Raiden?
No.
From Mortal Kombat?
No,
but,
Raiden controls the...
Yeah, but he does have a funny hat like that.
Does he not throw his hat?
Oh, Kung Lao.
Kung Lao throws his hat, okay.
Gosh.
I've never played a Mortal Kombat game.
That's not true, you played against me.
Oh boy.
However, she won't tell us what the princess said to us. Only if we are ready to risk our life. Well, that's...
Are we not ready for that yet? I guess not, since we're forsaking our quest to go dye pants.
Yeah, let's go
dye our pants.
You sure?
I think I just had a stroke, but yeah, let's go dye our pants.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I would have charged forward, but my pants aren't dyed yet.
But the thing is, there is a little side quest we kind of need to do that she gives us that leads us to that village.
Damn it.
Why
okay,
we
we'll
do
it.
Well, you want to get our memories
okay,
back or not?
It's more organic that way if we do it through quests.
Fine.
Because otherwise we're just going to have to run back here again.
Yeah, plus we get our memories that way. Well,
so it may
somehow.
Not be. It may not be next video. It may be a couple videos before we get our good pants.
I'm Jamie.
I'm trying to.
Before we get our Sunday best.
Yeah.
Our Sunday best.
Yeah, it'll be a little bit. She's sitting on three pillows.
Yes.
Yeah, I noticed that.
She will now retell the ancient history.
Can we just skip the cutscene?
No, I
yes,
know
we
it.
Can.
No, I want to know it.
Okay then.
You bastard.
Cutscenes.
Lore.
Why am I a bastard?
Because
lore is awesome.
You're born a different parent. No, I don't. You're
I'm
a bastard because you.
What?
I was the historical bastard. You're born to two different parents.
Oh,
one was illegitimate. No.
Thanks. No, I'm just kidding.
I just want to know the cutscene.
Triggered.
Triggered.
Hey,
that is
love.
What bastard means. I don't know if you are an actual bastard.
I am not.
You see, 10,000 years ago, Ganon tried this, and we kicked his ass.
Nice.
Then when he come back, he kicked our ass.
Oh. Well, damn. Well, it's not a highly advanced civilization anymore.
Nope.
No. Just fields.
Just fields.
Chica.
What?
Look. They're inventing the internet.
Oh my god. They're doing it.
Again.
Again?
Yeah.
It's not real life. Hyrule is not real life.
Shut
so
up.
This would be the first time they made the internet.
Shut up.
Internet!
There's the telephone poles.
Yeah, the towers are actually telephone poles.
Wee-wee. Wow. But they don't know because the new people are primitive.
The divine beasts.
Oh my god. There's an elephant.
And a legion of those giant machines.
I've seen video of Ganon's castle with all the stupid machines everywhere. It looks annoying.
It is.
They like one shot you.
Yes.
Oh,
unless you can you I've learned how to deal
you
with
can,
it.
Yeah, you can dodge them, but they have lasers that will one shot you.
Yeah.
Is that the elephant you were talking about?
No,
no
that's the elephant.
Oh, there's the elephant. Have we already dealt with the elephant?
No.
No, we,
have we haven't dealt with any of them.
Oh, okay, that's the one I saw you playing. Okay.
Yeah, we're just here in the start of the game. So.
I helped Jamie figure out the elephant.
When, on my own playthrough.
Yeah.
Why is it inevitable?
Because he's evil, and evil must always be there.
You know, John, remember what we talked about last
If he keeps coming back, then it's a good idea to be evil, because then you're immortal.
Yeah.
There you go.
You'll never die.
But, I mean, they did get away with it one time in Hyrule Warriors, where they sealed him away permanently.
Well, to be fair, I guess Link doesn't die either, so it's not too bad a gig to be...
Technically immortal?
I'm the technically immortal, except it's a different
so
you each time. That's like the Buddhist immortality.
It's the most boring.
But does Ganon retain his memories when he's reborn?
I think so.
So it's way better to be evil!
Yeah.
Yeah. It really is. Why do you think
elephant?
Ganon always gets away with everything? Because he knows what ruined him last time.
Okay. So it's an elephant, a camel,
a bird,
and a salamander?
Yep. Those are the four divine beasts.
Cool. The bird one's gonna be fun.
Yeah. We gotta jump up there.
Yeah.
Remember that flying thing in the distance we saw in the first video?
No.
That was the Divine Beast.
Oh, that was like a blimp or something.
Nah.
That's cool.
They're saying they tried to do what they did 10,000 years ago, but they failed.
She's over 100 then.
Yeah.
Was she like 5 when Link met her?
Nah.
So she's more than 100. She's like 120 years old.
Yeah. She's like super old.
Jesus Christ, lady. Hurry up and die.
Oh, God.
She refuses to die.
Wow.
We must go to the Zoro. The Gerudo.
They have weird names.
The, Gorons and the Rito.
It would be extremely ill-advised. You can fight Ganon without killing him.
Yes, and I have the utmost respect for those speedrunners.
Yeah. Well, yeah, they do it at, like, level 1, don't they? They run straight there to Ganon's castle using a glitch, I think. And then they have to kill him.
I don't know how they've been able to do it.
I don't know how... I'd have to watch a speedrun.
They are good.
They're very good.
Maybe we'll do that afterwards, to learn the strats.
So Jamie can do his own speedrun.
Yeah.
Speedruns are hard, Alice.
I know.
Alright. Hatino Village.
Okay, so that's where we need to go. That's really far.
Yellow dot?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
That's where we can fix our Sheikah slate.
So don't we have to do a quest to get the black dye?
Black dye? You need to collect items.
Yeah.
What to dye it.
Do you know what?
Do you know which items for the black dye specifically?
Nope.
Never, Jamie.
But it will tell us.
Okay, cool. Let's go for it.
Let's get our black man.
Da, 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 da.
What the hell is that?
Paya.
Oh, she just bumped her head into the doorframe.
That poor girl.
Ow! No wonder she doesn't know her own fucking name. That's why her name's Pepe.
Alright, let's go, Edgy Link.
Edgy Link. Edgy Link.
Wait, there's a weapon. Jump off.
No. Oh, you want to get your pants dyed or what?
There's a weapon in that.
Too bad.
Oh,
we already have plenty of weapons.
Alright, whatever.
We're a walking tank, don't you know?
Unfortunately, it's really hard to sing the Christian Bale Batman music because it's just movie music.
Speaking of Batman, I have something to show y'all after the recording.
Batman.
60s Batman's easy to sing. Just like you do it in every episode of Arkham Asylum.
I can't help it!
I know. We'll just wait till you unlock the costume. Is that one even in Arkham Asylum?
Not in Asylum.
Aw.
But it is in other ones.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And thus we begun our long, long journey.
Is it really far away?
Kinda.
Alright.
Remember where the horse stable is?
No.
We gotta go all the way back there.
Alright, well,
make a different turn.
In the background, I'll put on, Take On Me. Is that a good one to put in the background?
Go.
I was thinking Indiana Jones, but you know.
But we're edgy, Link. Well, Take On Me also is an edgy. Okay, what's an edgy song that Link can have going on while he's zero? Horse?
Boulevard of Broken Dreams? I don't know.
Oh, yeah! Walk this lonely street.
I know the words, but I don't want to sing.
Fair enough. Well, it'll be going on in the background.
Good.
I'm just...
This is the only video we can put copyrighted music on, Jamie.
I know.
At least until we play another Nintendo game. Just wait till Allison starts playing Pokemon. I'm going to meme all over it.
Just to piss me off.
To discourage you from playing more Pokemon Coliseum!
I haven't played it in months.
That's good.
Alright, we have reached the crossroads.
That's not true, because I remember at the beginning of the month when I visited you last year playing Coliseum.
Actually, I haven't played my GameCube in months.
Fair enough.
I've only been playing it since y'all come over.
Okay.
So, get off my back!
Nah. Hey, look, another tower!
No.
It's on the way.
Oh,
it's on the way there, yeah.
Yep.
See the marker on the map?
Okay.
Bottom right corner.
We're on the right track.
Yep. The good thing about upgrading our stamina meter is the big GameJar logo isn't over the stamina meter, but it is over the health.
Yeah.
Because I'm the best.
Don't make that joke.
Don't
make
it.
The joke!
Well, did I?
Like no one ever was.
Damn it, Allison!
I
hate you.
Nah, y'all.
Can you
love
kill
me.
The birds for meat?
Yes.
They're probably a very light meal.
It's raw bird.
I can't be very
that
safe.
That is not healthy.
It's not very safe.
No.
It's a
oh, God!
Salmonella. That's a cool anime.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Hey, steal that guy's horse.
Nah.
That's another Oreo.
He's
but...
Hey, look at
brown.
That.
Except he's brown.
What was he saying?
Uh-oh. Something.
It says something about something being the worst.
Well, we're in the worst age of Hyrule. How about that?
There you go. So is this the most destroyed Hyrule has ever been?
Pretty much, yeah. Think about it. I think this is the most destroyed one.
Go fast!
I mean, Wind Waker technically is more because they got flooded.
Yeah.
But...
Did you just hit a bird?
Yep.
Yes.
That is awesome. Go pick up the bird.
It's a little small. I don't know if you're going to get any meat off that. Probably just some feathers.
A tree nut.
Oh, nice.
What? You took it right out of its stomach. That's disgusting.
You savage.
Oh man, that would be gross. If Zelda actually became a really edgy game and like Link had to gut animals, like with his arrowheads or whatever.
Yeah.
And it'd just be Tomb Raider, the reboot of Tomb Raider.
Poor Tomb Raider. Of course, you don't know much about Tomb Raider, Allison.
The reboot, Allison. All you need to know about the reboot is that, Lara Croft, instead of being a strong, independent woman, is now, like,
oh God,
wrecked. She's gotten edgy.
Oh, shit.
And she has to survive. It's like
super
Minecraft,
edgy,
but really bloody.
And Jamie, get off my back about that. We went over this last episode.
Off of what?
He's getting on to me about Tomb Raider.
Oh, yeah. You need to stop. It's not funny anymore.
I'm just saying.
When the joke stops being funny, you have to stop saying it.
James, like, tell that to Allison.
Gotta know when to let a good thing go.
Let it go.
I'm not playing that in the background. That is copyright music I will not put on this channel.
Why?
It's
Disney. I
don't Disney.
Like Frozen.
I don't either.
Okay!
Frozen's retarded, dude.
Why?
To annoy people.
Okay, fair enough.
You know how I am.
Yeah.
You've known me since freshman year?
Yeah, I think so.
So that's about...
it's a good solid, like, four
seven
or
years?
Five, seven. Seven.
Alright,
yeah,
remember where we parked our horse, people.
That's true.
Remember where we parked our horse. Do you remember?
Yeah, it's by right the ancient screw man.
Oh,
alrighty.
Remember where you parked your horse.
There it is. Allison just pointed to me. That'll be the episode for the episode, the next episode, not this episode. Allison.
Oh God, he's got a mop.
We're in the 37 mark, Allison, so it'll be the
episode
after. But
Remember where you parked your horse. So stupid.
So do all the goblins have mops from here on out?
No.
Mops and hose.
Mops and hose.
Oh, can't carry any more weapons.
Ew, guts?
Yep.
Wait, what? Oh, nice!
Oh, goblin guts.
Nice.
That's pretty gross.
Whoa, what is that?
We saw that last time.
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
That's a good time to pause that. It looks like an anteater.
It does.
Oh no, our mop. Oh God, that's not edgy. We're just fucking gendered right now. Switch that shit out.
Nah.
It's ruining my immersion.
I like watching the little things just flop around.
God damn it.
When we see an enemy, I'll throw it at their face. How about that?
Fucking janitor Link.
We gotta get rid of the hood now, Jamie.
Now the khaki pants make sense.
Except don't janitors only wear dark colors?
They usually do, because it's your uniform or whatever, but... I don't know, I guess they could wear khaki.
Oh my God. Thank you for getting rid of the...
Mop. I threw it at their face!
That's much better without the mop. It's ruined my... I hope we can get rid of the stupid wooden shields. You have a better shield.
Yeah.
There we go,
oh,
there we go!
Oh, that's nice. Oh God!
One shot.
That was, pretty interesting.
Oh, was that our good weapon we used?
Yeah, one of them.
So now we know that our good weapons are, in fact, good. We do have to conserve them, because they break really quickly, but, you know. He has a blue tongue.
No, God, he does. Maybe he's part Sharpay. No, he's a purple.
I hope he's okay.
No, not anymore.
I hope he can still taste food.
Nice.
How bad would it be?
Why do we have the leaf?
Because it's fun as hell to use.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not
gonna argue with that.
But, what was I gonna say? How bad would it be to not be able to taste food?
That'd be horrible.
I would be very sad. I like food.
Yeah. I enjoy partaking in food. I guess if you're not really into food, it doesn't matter. That thing is surrounded by thorns. Are you gonna be able to get in?
Yes!
Yeah!
One way or another.
Hate no tower. That's not how you pronounce that. It's hot to know. Hot to know. But I like hate no better. Hate no! Hate no!
Those stars look nasty, dude.
Yep, they'll throw us right off.
Yep.
Well, and our map tells us where our horse is, by the way.
Oh, we don't even need to know where we parked our horse.
But
ruins the joke a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I thought it'd be way funnier if you had to remember.
Yeah, it would be. Where does it show the horse?
Yonder.
Or your butt.
Still the best name. What did you name your horse in your playthrough, Jimmy?
Just some random stuff.
Oh my god, that's a great name.
Nothing funny, just like a real name? Fair enough.
Yeah, just a real name.
Wow. You're lame.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, I mean, when you're just playing a game on your own, you don't play like how you play a Let's Play.
No.
Do you, Allison?
I screw around all the time.
Just
that's all I do when I play games.
Just by yourself? Huh?
Yeah.
It's lonely.
Well, I also have Xbox Live.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's still that's like the same as Let's Playing, then. Because you're just doing it with other people.
True.
No, I mean, when you're on your own, you're not, like, screwing around, like, trying to be funny, because it's just for yourself.
Yeah, but I still do that.
Yeah,
fair. I'm a sad person.
Yeah, we all are.
Everyone wants to pretend they're popular. No, they don't. No, they don't.
Pretend they're what?
Popular.
What? No.
Can we make it?
Sure.
Probably.
We did just upgrade our stamina.
It didn't last long.
But it helps,
yeah.
Every little bit helps. As long as you don't...
He's sweating now!
Oh, shit. Link's out of shape.
Get
he
good.
Spent all his teenage years being edgy. He didn't fucking work out.
Oh, God.
Oh,
it's
God.
Getting so low!
Oh, God. No wonder
Please
all...
Fall.
No wonder
Please
all...
Fall.
Oh,
Damn
my
it.
God. No wonder all...
See, now why we need to improve stamina.
All edgy kids are out of shape, though.
Yeah, they are.
That's why we can't have too much stamina, because then we're not edgy anymore. I've Ooh. Never seen a buff edgy kid.
No.
Do they exist?
Somewhere.
I don't think so. Because I think it defeats the point. Like, if you're working out, you're not being edgy. Like, the idea is you already think you're strong. Like, you have the dark powers inside of you.
The dark powers of Satan!
His sword
yeah.
hand twitches.
The dragon is contained within, but at a moment's notice, it could be unleashed.
Yeah.
And you can kill foes with a single punch.
You become One Punch Man?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, but darker and cooler.
Whoa, you just unlocked a lot.
Yep.
Yeah. It's literally like a Ubisoft game.
Except Assassin's Creed, with the viewpoints, they don't,
Do they not unlock anything?
They do, but not as much as that.
No.
Not nearly as much as that.
It's still the same principle.
Yeah.
You can totally glide to your horse from here. And no problem.
You're gonna overshoot
yeah,
your
you're
horse.
You're gonna overshoot it bad. Can you drop and then relaunch the paraglider?
There you go.
There you go. Oh, let's play chicken. How close can you get
yes!
to the ground before you
yes!
use the paraglider?
Okay,
that was pretty good.
Impressive.
That wasn't bad.
Now you have to run all the way there. That's not that far.
We are so out of shape.
Is he not running anymore?
If I didn't have my power sealed away by these bandages, I could kill you all in a single slash.
Watch out!
I got this katana recently. You can cut through boulders!
Yeah, I never understood why,
Can you get a katana in this?
Can you?
Sort of.
Yeah.
It's a yes or no question, Jamie.
It's hard to answer.
Okay.
Like, something that looks like a katana, I guess. It wouldn't be called one, I suppose.
Yeah.
Does that count? It's curved.
It's called Eightfold Blade, so I'm gonna say yes.
Put it on real quick.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's a katana.
Then yes, there's katanas.
Well, that's our blade. I knew it was a katana as soon as I read the name. The Eightfold Blade. It was stolen over 1,000 times! Cuts right through steel!
Nice.
Oh, even our horse is out of shape! God,
he eats too many Oreos.
We chose such a shitty horse. I love it. It matches our coat.
It does. I didn't know.
Can we get gray dye?
Our
clothes are kind of more gray.
I don't know what colors are available.
Have you not dyed any clothes yet?
No.
He doesn't waste time like I do.
Nah.
Fair enough.
I don't
play fashion Zelda?
Look, there are damsels in distress. Do we help them or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go for it.
I mean,
I like how nonchalant we are about it. I guess.
Nice. A squeal of pain.
Thank you, Mario, but the princess is in another castle. I burped.
Nice. I blame my sister for this.
It's gone hunting for truffles, she said.
It'll be fun,
she says. Thank you, Nintendo, for that.
Thanks, Nintendo. Does she have anything to say? Wow. She really likes truffles.
Apparently.
Truffles are mushrooms, right?
Yeah.
In a manner of speaking.
They are.
Now we jump on the horse.
I think.
Let's go, Horio.
Double check that so I don't sound like an idiot, actually.
I mean, when do we not sound like an idiot?
All the information we spout on these videos are slightly inaccurate, but still.
Slightly.
And thus, we have made it.
Alright. I think that's where we should cut it. I'm a
traveler.
Okay. We don't want to see what the dice are for.
Alright, fine.
I mean, this is a good place to end. Yes, they're not mushrooms. They're weird. I don't know what these are.
Oh.
What the hell are these? I know they're like a dessert.
I don't know.
The tuber. Fungi. They're a fungi. So, yes, they're mushrooms.
Hold on, let me at least get this checked, then I'll jump over by the dye.
Okay.
That way we at least have it on the map. We could teleport here whenever we want.
Hey!
Oh.
Alright. There's the dye shop.
Awesome. Yeah, it's easy to tell. That's
good. Can you climb on the roof?
Probably.
Of course, Jamie didn't try it.
The Haunted Low Village.
Phew!
What is up with him?
Wearing a shirt. I'm
It's skin colored, John.
Okay.
He dyed it.
Okay. Let's do it. Okay, I'll wait up there. I'm ready. Okay,
black.
White's pretty cool too, but black I think is the way to go.
Yeah.
There's your gray.
No, black.
Because we could dye the whole thing. I didn't realize we could dye the whole thing. All at once.
Oh.
Wait, he doesn't tell us what we need?
Apparently not.
What a dick.
Wait, I'll go back to the screen.
Oh.
And it'll probably tell you if you go back to him. Well, maybe it says it in the lower corner. Tie your clothes.
Tell me more.
Tell me more, please. Okay.
Uh-huh.
How does the magic work? I'll start bringing us the dye ingredients. Every time we have the smallest thing. Color. Okay, good. That's great.
What do I need
to collect?
Son of
a... Okay.
Oh, wait. Look at those posters.
It's too low quality to read.
I know.
Son of a... Nintendo, why?
Why, Nintendo?
Why?
It doesn't even say. Why?
So,
well, we are so disappointed.
We're stuck with khakis.
We'll have to figure it out later.
Shit.
Okay. Wait. Is that black?
Yes. Do you recognize what those are?
I do, in fact. And I do know where to find 3 of the 4.
Okay, so we don't need them all, I don't think. We just need a bunch of one, at least one of them, I think is the idea.
I do recognize those.
Cool. So we'll leave that off there with a mystery.
Alright, well.
Goodbye, everybody. And
adios.
We'll see you next time.